And welcome back to some more Flying Red. Last time we were spending this rest of the strategic front. We also had a little free trade. And with that we're gonna, you know, expand our sphere of influence really. Make sure that things are doing quite well for us. At least for the time being. We name logistics. So yeah, we're probably gonna be focusing on the west first and then on the eastern side of things. Before we proceed. Basically, do things.
Close here.
We have supplies over here. Where are we now? Supplies over here. Oh man. That's gonna be interesting to deal with. Very interesting. Anyway, yeah. We are gonna be dealing with the west first and then the east. And hopefully we'll be able to form the Eurasian identity. At least until some of these other nations don't exist. But at least we can deal with that at some point. At some point, but yeah. I gotta say though, we are in a much better position as we were last time. If we do some of this, we do some of that. Get a bit of view going out here. A bit of a convoy, you know, get supplies that we need. You know, whatever we need, whatever is needed. Get better on the car. See, divisions are about good. About as good as it can be, really. Considering how things are going. And things are going quite well. Isometric radar, oh yeah. Some of that. Oh man, we are a lot better than we were. Holy shit. Let's get that built up actually. And those two are about to be done anyway, it doesn't really matter. Enter City Frontier. Well, the east end of City Frontier. Have you in the Baltics?
We got him!
He went the best general we have to offer.
Topekaze.
We could probably do a pop in as well.
Royce!
Go over there, just in case. Yeah, they can't possibly stand against this. I got the whole plan. Plan as well as the will. I'll make sure that we got max out on that. Oh yeah, that's good.
Готов.
Yes, for the general.
Внимание. Вытесним их.
Through some more general. I'll be proceed to do nothing. There's an engineer here real soon, actually. Very soon. Quite soon, actually. So I'll like to do adaptable. Assuming, yeah, there's only one. I'm gonna say for adaptable. Plus, they're saying against the rate penalties is a lot. It's full.
Внимание! Слушаю!
I think that's cool, Steve. It's nice.
Готов! Готов выдвигаться!
The way we know how.
Внимание!
The 2-4-1 sounds like a bad idea, but we can do it.
Что приказа?
Boy. God damn. I don't see a fucking chance. Should we get these core territories? We can just directly annex all these. Ah, it's gonna be lovely. A bunch more land, a bunch more factories, mills, sieves. All the likes.
Готов.
Let's give you some more cavalry.
Я готов.
Spirits.
Стройся. Стройся.
You can just blitz right through them. let's try to do more. Spanish in the 90s. So, yeah. Once the rocket fund collapses and we focus on Ukraine and all that. He's only into Mario specifically.
Idiot! Stop! Don't pick us
up. Him. Wow. Oh. Sold him out, man.
Давай, давай!
Ranger at the very least, probably. Ooh, artillery. Wait, have we... Do we not have any artillery? The fuck? Oh, we did.
Я готов! Выходим! Идем, идем!
Weird as fuck.
Я готов. Royce.
I'm gonna steal this pile over here so we can field some troops.
Слушаю. Внимание.
The Imperial Authority. I'll deal with you in due order. All in due time, as I say.
Я готов. Смирно.
On there. Go around here, there, everywhere, whichever that we can. You know, I'll leave this course. Wouldn't be useful.
Готов подвигаться.
Look at them go. Look at them go. Zooming.
Do приказа.
Well, it better be because we are gonna be going up to do a whole lot of shit. I'm gonna need a whole lot of this.
Do приказа.
Yeah, it's traveling through no supply area. What do they have, like, no logistics? Yeah, there just be wizards over here. And that ain't enough for some people. Well, we're gonna get involved with the Imperial authorities sooner or later.
Royce! Так точно! Royce!
Actually, go over towards here. Over into this little pocket area. So you can blitz right through them. Connecting soon enough.
Готов?
Wait, won't get there soon enough. Soon enough. Chaos going. It's probably because of you with something else. The new schools. Some line production. There's a big one there. Make sure that all the hubs over here are doing not over themselves. That is all we are going to receive to make sure the outcome is really done. So let us do that.
Готов выдвигаться.
Yeah, we're not gonna have any plans for this conflict. Yep. We got big Romania. Combine be making moves. Yeah, I guess over here. I'm surprised actually. I haven't seen them one like ever. It's like a Christmas miracle. Kinda, sorta. I don't know if you guys need to zoom. You need to zoom before you do anything.
Smyrna.
Holy lines over here, Sternberg. Ain't be much of a holy lines anymore. We'll take like a couple hundred, a few thousand. Yeah, it ain't much. Get that already soon because apparently we don't have any. I don't know how that slipped by my mind. Don't want to curse then. I think I probably will annex all of this land over here because we got that Norn core stuff over here to just target all that. I think we might be golden on that whole thing. Afghanistan. Also Afghanistan. That's an accent. One's a Madagascar. So that's basically skeleton content from Madagascar. I have a teaser video about that as well, in case you get interested in that whole thing with the Madagascar. As a side, I seem real quiet. I found a better position for my mic. Taking like 5k. Not bad, not bad.
Mirna.
Not bad at all. Hey, you could say it's even grand. We got plenty of arty actually here. Yeah. Might as well at least have the arty. Better have it than not have it. Focus aviation. People. Not too much left in that. The monkeys might decide this actually.
Royce.
I wonder. It might actually, it might depend, it ultimately depends on how long this war actually goes on. The Imperial Authority will not give up without a fight. You have to fight for a war. Yeah, we can't clear war as well, nice.
Так точно!
So you're gonna be next on the chopping block. Hell yeah.
Внимание!
Let them be shocked and in awe at our might. The might of Eurasia.
Royce!
The might of Eurasia. Some railroads over here. There's some railroads going.
Royce!
Time to come out of the war, Saudi Arabia. Don't know how they're going to do that, considering that things are going on over here, but anyway. It is what it is.
Get up.
Ah, oh, finally, the frog is dead. Thank fuck. And with them supplies coming.
Так точно.
Yeah, they should be. Should be fine. Should be fine. How many times we can deal with the Anhui clique? Gonna have to still deal with the Far Eastern Slav Republic. We've done 130,000. God damn, that's what I like to see. That is one more to see. Cause who what? The hell will come for that one anytime soon. Or if ever, really.
Royce.
We can also gain the Sacred Improv Expert. Nice.
Hit him! Hit him!
Improv Expert's always nice around here. Especially with really bad terrain and you can't, like, you know, move troops fast enough. Really needs adaptable. Improvise, adapt, and overcome, baby.
Кто приказа? Внимание!
You can also get that skill staffer. Have a crew skilled.
Right.
Lestefer, who's very skilled.
Right.
With that for the time being.
Готов.
You open mouth for the time being. You guys always lack fuel. And fucking Himalayas, of course, are gonna lack fuel. About to lose the division. Great, great job, good job, people. Research tank.
Пошли, пошли!
For the guy, you managed to make this somehow. I'm gonna, nope, as I thought.
Okay,
go into the offensive. Just blitzkrieg right through them. Come on. You should be dead by now. Fucking blitz right through them. I don't give a fuck. On air support. Let me get your fucking air support. Thank you.
До приказа. Смирно.
Who's justifying on this? So it's Russia, of course. Of course they want to justify on us.
Продолжаем атаку.
Come on, people.
Готов. Я готов.
Should we take the L? Oh yeah, there. We've seen this in a long while, so we might as well. I don't know. Say by many to be the beginning of a new one, by many more to be scheduled. Yeah, put your own offense on the tone. Apparently, book came to aim defense itself, and subsequently, consequences of the which they take the L. It directed another declaration of war against reality itself. This should bring the liberal socialist communist anarchist reactionaries and many others. New states embarked on multiple endeavors to shatter the engine of reality. For instance, every single element of society gets now an extension of our own self, something which resulted in tears of joy and horror across the former state of France. The peace future experiment set around a total cult of personality had reached the end point of the very destruction of reality itself. Dear God. My favorite super vet. For some reason, I don't know why. Alright, it's a little game. The thought life with the motor system, you like a 2 plus 2 equals 4. You manufacture, engineer, master, doctors who do not know the true mysteries of the body, the cause of the law of existence. Yeah, boy. And so, with that, next time we're gonna be dealing with the Ahoy clique. Clique, stupid Ahoy. And build a little giant railway, and I just annex all this. Because we are Eurasia after all. Eurasia. And so next time we're going to be dealing with them and probably go to Russia and maybe end the series off right there. We shall see. Till then, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.